Bayern Munich S fans have risked the wrath of UEFA again by printing counterfeit €500 notes featuring Neymar's face and hurling them at the Brazilian star during their Champions League win. A wad of the fake bills were thrown at Neymar as he walked over to take a corner in the 34th minute of Bayern's 3-1 win on Tuesday night. Bayern fans were charged €100 for their tickets at the Constant Vanden Stock Stadium, a considerable shock given the very cheap prices charged in German grounds. Play was briefly halted and UEFA charged Bayern over an illicit banner in the throwing of objects. That case is set to be heard by UEFA's ethics and disciplinary on Thursday, with Bayern potentially facing a fine. It appeared to also be protest against PSG's mockery of UEFA's financial fair play regulations.